I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload a file to Google Drive. Are you looking to make the most out of your Google Drive by uploading files for safekeeping, sharing, or easy access from anywhere? Whether it's photos, documents, or even large video files, Google Drive offers a seamless solution to store your files in the cloud. In this video, I'll show you the simple steps to upload a file to Google Drive from your computer. This process not only keeps your files secure, but also makes sharing and collaboration a breeze. Step 1. Open Google Drive in your web browser and then navigate to the folder within Google Drive that you want to upload a file to. Step 2. Click New. A menu opens. Step 3. Click File Upload. An open window pops up. Step 4. Navigate to where the file you want to upload to Google Drive is located. Select that file and then click Open. That file will be uploaded to your current folder location in Google Drive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.